and it's called Domino. Woo!
Yes!
And the only performance I ever did here was on X Factor. And on the way, I was in Germany and we missed our private plane. So we had to drive 6 hours to another airport to get on an 18-hour flight to LA. We went around some crazy destination. We landed and we had to go, we landed like midday and I had to be on the set at like 2. So we went straight there, and on the way there, we was like, we didn't pick up the bags. And so I was shooting the video for Domino like 2 days after that. And the only wig that my hairdresser had prepared was a blue wig. There was a bob. And at the time, Katy Perry had blue hair. So I had to wear like an outfit from the video. It wasn't like what I wanted to wear. So everybody thought that that was Katy Perry. And I was like, woo, promo! Yeah! So it always makes me laugh because every time I sing this, I'm like, oh, that's Katy Perry's song. And I'm like, yeah. But it's not, it was me, just dressed as Katy Perry. Woo!
Ha ha ha.